Country 105. Traffic.
It's a bright here Thursday. Here's our first traffic report of the afternoon. We've got some high winds in some areas, you guys. Make sure to be careful. Out in Fontana, 10 West, we've got a signal alert because of a brush fire that has the on-ramp blocked. At 10 West at Citrus Avenue, Fontana, you're jammed to Riverside Avenue, 1 hour delay. Also in Fontana on the 10 East, that brush fire has all lanes blocked. At 10 East to Cherry Avenue, you are stopped to the 15. Then on the 210, we've got another signal alert. Brush fire has all lanes blocked. At 210 at the 15, traffic is being diverted onto the 15. Eastbound is slow from campus. West is slow from Alder to the 15. This hour's traffic report is being brought to you by Stater Brothers. Do you love freshly baked cookies? How about chocolate chip and oatmeal raisin? Stop by Stater Brothers Markets for 3 dozen freshly baked mini cookies at their everyday low price of $2.99. Stater Brothers Markets, comfort food at its best. 4:13 already. We're making your workday fly by. My name's Christine Martindale. We're taking the show back on the road, you guys. A week from tomorrow, we're heading out to the Staples Center. We're going to be broadcasting live Friday, October 18th, starting at 2 for the sold-out Staples Center 20th anniversary show with Kane Brown and more. Hopefully you won your tickets from us. We give away the best prizes. Coming up, you are going to have just a little taste of what you're going to hear at the show with this huge hit called Good As You. That's going to kick off more music next on Go Country 105.
Country 105's Pets of the Week.
Go Country 105 presents the Pets of the Week. Figaro has got the look. Rocking his spiky hairdo, this dashing dog is proof that the 90s are definitely making a comeback. He's an incredibly sweet dog who's coming out of his shell, excited for yummy treats and friendly company. Raven's not a regular mom, she's a cool mom. Raven came into the shelter as a nursing mom with 5 kittens, and now she's looking for a home of her own. She's a gorgeous cat who loves people. Adopt Figaro and Raven today from the Pasadena Humane Society. More info on GoCountry105.com, keyword pets.
Go Country 105 has your chance to win the most sought-after ticket to the private music event of the year. Live in the Vineyard. Live in the Vineyard brings fans an up-close and personal weekend of wine, food, and superstar music unlike any other event. Hosted in beautiful Napa Valley, featuring performances by Delta Ray, The Lacey, Natasha Bedingfield, Maren Morris, Adam Lambert, and Grammy-nominated singer-songwriter Kelsey Ballerini. You can't buy this once-in-a-lifetime experience. You can only win it by entering at GoCountry105.com. Brought to you in part by Southwest Airlines, the official airline of Live in the Vineyard, and Sacramento International Airport, the easiest way to fly in and out of Napa. Find out more at LiveInTheVineyard.com.
Tonight, it's truly Throwback Thursday as ABC's Cast from the Past Week continues. An unforgettable week where your favorite cast members of yesterday star in your favorite shows of today.
Oh, that is so cool!
Tonight, Grey's Anatomy gets charmed by Alyssa Milano and Holly Marie Combs.
We're sisters.
And on A Million Little Things, Jerry Ferrara and Rami Malko will think like a man.
Drama, drama, drama.
ABC's Cast from the Past continues tonight at 8, 7 Central and always on ABC.
At Kaiser Permanente, we care for the whole person, mind, body, and spirit. We support our members by providing high-quality mental health care, hiring skilled and compassionate doctors, therapists, and nurses, by innovating new ways to diagnose and treat mental health conditions, by investing in new technologies and resources, and by leading efforts to reduce the stigma associated with mental illness. Our care is recognized as some of the best in California, but we aren't finished yet. Learn more at kp.org/mental health.
From shredding to printing, the UPS store does every aim for small business, and of course, shipping. And this holiday, when the other guys are closing, we're doing another aim altogether, opening. So while we're busy notarizing and faxing, consulting and mailboxing, packing and shipping, well, they're not really doing much of any aim. Opening this holiday, the UPS store. Every aim for small business. And of course, shipping. The UPS store franchise locations are independently owned and operated. Services, pricing, and hours may vary. See Center for details.
There's no place like the Home Show. This Friday, Saturday, and Sunday at the Fairplex. Experience everything new at home improvement and remodeling. Meet the experts and save on kitchens, doors, windows, floors, bathrooms, bedrooms, solar security, waterfalls, spas, barbecues, and more. more. Navy seminars and cooking shows. Early bird gifts and entertainment. Plus, a grand prize drawing. And the admission is free. Sponsored by the Southern California News Group. The Pomona Fall Home Show. This Friday, Saturday, and Sunday at the Fairplex. The admission is free.
Right now, the Home Depot makes replacing your old carpet easy. With more styles and colors to choose from, there's no better time to buy. With free installation on any carpet purchase of $499 or more. All by licensed local pros. Backed for life. Today is the day for doing and saving with free carpet installation. Only at the Home Depot. More saving, more doing. For a limited time, $499 minimum purchase required. Typically $699. For license information, visit homedepot.com/license numbers. Valid through November 6, 2019.
A heart in my Tasty Honey Nut Cheerios? Cereal, you trying to tell me you love me?
Actually, it's reminding you that they can help lower cholesterol as part of a heart-healthy diet.
Wait! They can help lower cholesterol? I've been so focused on the sweet taste and taste that I completely forgot. Now I'm in love.
Learn more about making Honey Nut Cheerios part of your heart-healthy lifestyle by picking up a box at your local grocery store.
Community has things that need to get done, and at Bank of America, we're here to listen and help make them happen.
In California, you asked us to continue supporting small businesses. We understand the importance of local companies for the services they provide and the jobs they create. It's why we provided $4.4 billion in lending to small businesses in California. Because we don't just work here, we live here. I'm Al Arguello, Inland Empire Market President, and I work for Bank of America.
What would you like the power to do? Bank of America NA, member FDIC, equal credit opportunity lender.
Cool nights and warm soil make fall the best time to plant. Have garden questions? Armstrong Garden Centers has the most California certified horticulturists that will help take the guesswork out of gardening. Armstrong Garden Centers, gardening without guesswork for 130 years.
Fantastic fall savings now at Jiffy Lube. Get $12 off your Signature Service conventional oil change or $15 off if your car uses synthetic or blend. No appointment necessary. For locations and even more discounts, visit JiffyLubeSoCal.com today.
At Stater Brothers Markets, we're famous for our meats. And boy, have we got some exciting news for you. Introducing our new vacuum marinated meat.
Now juicy, tender, super flavorful meat is as easy as 1, 2, 3. Stop by our meat counter. Pick out your protein. Pick out your marinade. Give us 20 minutes while you finish shopping, and then pick up your delicious selection.
Meal prep done.
Vacuum marinated meats at Stater Brothers Markets. Hours worth of flavor, just minutes of your time.
Save LA style at Citadel Outlets. Citadel Outlets is the place to shop this season's hottest styles with discounts up to 70% off all your favorite world-class brands like Nike, Coach, Kate Spade, Levi's, Michael Kors, Disney, and more. Find great deals and exclusive discounts, and parking is always free. Citadel Outlets is LA's only outlet center, located off the 5 freeway, just minutes from downtown. Visit CitadelOutlets.com for more information.
Okay, kids, we're leaving.
Bye, guys.
Bye. Have a good time.
You won't be getting online then?
Ew.
Oh, no. So much homework. Okay, good. And you don't have a tablet hiding under the sofa cushion, right? No smart TV remote up your sleeve?
No.
Or your sister hanging action movie style from the ceiling with a gaming console? No?
That would be dangerous.
I would never do that.
Oh, great. So then I don't need to activate parental controls on our AT&T internet then?
Oh, definitely not.
Definitely not.
Okay, I'll just leave. And turn off the Wi-Fi from the car with the cool app.
What?
Your home is only as smart as your internet. Get AT&T internet for $40 a month and set parental controls with our Smart Home Manager app. More for your thing. That's our thing.
Requires 12-month agreement. Includes internet plans 10 megabits to 100 megabits when bundled with other qualifying minimum $19.99 per month service on one bill. Early termination fee, taxes, and other charges and restrictions apply. Data rates may apply for app download and use. Geographic and service restrictions apply. See if you qualify at att.com/internet.
We're Larry and Rob Mandel, the brothers in law, here on Go Country 105. Do you have a legal issue you need help with? We want to hear from you. Find us on Instagram and send us a message. Then tune in on Saturdays at 8 a.m. right here on Go Country 105.
Go Country, Go Country 105.
See the way you're taking care of your mom. The way you're taking care of me. Should be tomorrow, tonight, the rest of my life. I wanna be the man you want me to be. So starting right now, girl, tell me everything.
Country 105.